going to come free of the open side for Fleury, who gets back in. So does Zach Bogosian, who's out there with him. Bogosian makes the play. This one's turned over. Shot saved by Elliott on his first test. Shot by Jordan Osterley. Colton, his stick breaks. Rebound for Cirelli, and it was knocked away. Again, the letting get on the loose puck. What pressure here? Cirelli to Gallard. It shoots. He's gone! You can feel it coming. The Lightning break through with their first shot on net, and they get 1-0.
That gives him 27 goals in the season. That ties his career high. What a terrific shot, but it was the sustained pressure by the Lightning and everybody involved. Lots of movement there. Detroit having trouble sorting it out, and Ellis Killorn just sort of working the seam. Oh, he disguised that one well. Boy, what a terrific screenshot that was. But the Lightning D-men, over the last two or three games in particular, and in this building, really ripping the puck from the point and being dangerous.
Kubalik drops it off. Larkin with a shot. Saved by Elliott. Rebound was there for Kubalik, and I believe Elliott got a piece of that as well. Under 2 minutes to go. Here comes Detroit again. Puse Suter steps around. Sergachev lost the handle of the puck. And now a wraparound try. Puck was loose and then knocked away by Radish alertly. Not a good first period for him. And this is 496 career start. He's played in over 500 games, but 496 starts for a guy who was drafted 291st overall. Not bad at all. And the Lightning step it out. Through center, it's Cirelli. Bang pass up ahead. Getting after it is Ross Colton. Colton checked there by Ben Sherrod, the heavy Red Wings defenseman. Is a turnover. Shot saved by Uso. And the rebound just trickles past the post. I believe it was Colton.
Gets support from Cirelli. And it's the positioning of Killorn who was able to surprise.
Stays out there shaking it off. Here's Killorn. Comes out of the corner. Nice pass. Cirelli with a shot. And that is deflected off the netminder and out of play.
Great scoring chance right from the slot area. Then there they pull it off the wall. Killorn this time to Anthony Cirelli.
Good opening shift for the second period by the Bolts. Kopp lost the handle. Here's Asimov. Skates into that loose puck. Mikey Asimov takes it wide on Hag. Shovels it in there. Rebound at Husso. Hangs on and makes the stop on Hagel.
Realizes that that's what he's going to do. The goaltender can't control the rebound completely. And Hagel.
The wheels turning again. The longtime veteran snaps that puck just as he enters the zone. Around the boards it comes all the way around for Osterley. Gives it up to Kucherov. Kucherov to Stamkos. Back across the point. His shot. Rebound. And it's knocked down as he got another shot away.
Steven Stamkos and Kucherov. Kucherov to Stammer. Braden Point just lurking behind. A little bit of a deflection there off of Osterley.
Sergachev knocked off the puck. Sider, he'll step up. Dish off. Wallman with a drive. Great glove save by Brian Elliott. On the other end, it was Braden Point. And how about this? Stop by Elliott. Goshen up ahead to Asimov. Here's Hagel trying to break away. And he was stripped by Wallman. Grabbed one of the call. Here come the Red Wings, and now there's a penalty. Here's a shot saved by Elliott. Penalty call coming up against the Lightning.
Penalty. Here comes Detroit. And there we go. There's the bad line change off to the side. There's Fleury trying to get back on the play. Bogosian's the only man back. Bogosian does a real nice job there. To be left side, right side, behind the net. I've seen more teams do that on a regular basis, and it takes a lot of communication.
Here comes Hagel. Short-handed, breaking in. Hagel stopped by Husso.
We've seen that called many times. Right there. A little bit of a hook there.
Perron. Stepping up was Cole on him, and now it comes loose for Asimov. Asimov in there across. Here's Paul. His shot stopped by Husso on Nick Paul. Big save there. Keeps it a one-goal game.
You know, John Cooper will give him every opportunity he can here in this third period to get that one more goal.
Yeah, to get a power play, too. They've not had one yet. There's only been one in the game, and that was in the second period. Back around the board. Shot there by Chiasson. He can't get it out. Now it's Paul again. Paul throws it back out in front. Saved by Husso on that quick shot of the side of the net from Asimov.
They're kind of a mirror image of each other, and Asamoah has gotten himself into scoring chances a lot better.
Points remains out there. 45 seconds to go on the power play. Here is Hagel. Takes it off the boards. Hagel looks into the corner in front of Boyce. Shoots. Saved by Husso, and he's got it again on the rebound.
Husso does a nice job. Watch your right leg at Husso. He protects the five hole, but he's got the blocker down.
Jake Wallman drops it back. Valeno lost the handle. And points, clears it out. Up ahead to Hagel. Down the ice they come. Hagel in, across to Gallon, and diving to break that one up. Here's point, in front, rebound, they score! It's Brandon Hagel. Hagel tucks on the loose change and makes it 2-0 Tampa Bay.
But they give up an outnumbered attack at one end to the ice, and that was key. And then the cross-ice pass, boy, what a nice play there by Valeno at the last second, diving across. But the Lightning stay with it. Detroit trying to get back into position. Braden Point, yeah, they're worried about him scoring.
Points across to Kucherov. Here's Sergachev. Sergachev to Stamkos. Steven Stamkos backs it up and then flips it back to Sergachev across to Kucherov with a shot. Rebound!
Stammer has scored 60 before. Yeah, it just kind of sticks with you. Look how calm he is, though. That's just outstanding. Goal scorer's goal. See, he faked him out. Husso came out towards
him. Here's Sergachev. He'll walk it out. Hangs on to it. Sergachev back to Radish with a shot. Husso the save. Puck is loose. Asamoah battling for it, and he couldn't get the backhander away. Got to feed one into the middle, and Karam's right back to Radish, and they'll reset across to Sergachev. Here comes Stamkos again. Cuts in. Stamkos couldn't get a shot away. Rolled in on Husso. Back across. It's Kopp. Kopp dumps this one in. Back in the corner. Sergachev picks up the puck. Looks up ice. Up ahead to Hagel. Here comes Hagel. Looking around. Point. 51!
Climactic. Nice play by Hagel here. Get the puck up. Braden Point's trailing on the play. Easy empty netter from the top of the circles. Momentum. That's what you're talking about going into the playoffs.
Perron leaned on there by Colton. Kubelik now settles it down. It's loose in front. Colton with a shot. And Husso makes one more save. Another shot, it's in! Bank shot out of the corner. Ross Colton gets one more. And it's 5-0.
That shift, but it was Ross Colton who got the turnover, but he didn't give up on it. And they just got fortunate. Turned the puck over, Colton gets it. Asamoah ends up getting that one.
Braden Point with goal number 50. That'll be the headline, but how about 32 saves in what could possibly be his last career start of the NHL? A shutout for Brian Elliott.